I have a RPS 200, and the thing had pumped for about a year and a half without any trouble, but then it quit pumping. But after talking with your engineer there some bit of time, he helped me to understand that it was more than likely the pump itself not turning. My grandson pulled the rope up, my son pushed the column over the windmill, and I took the well head, just kept it out of the way, took it apart. There's only 6 bolts that you have to work with, plus the 2 screws that hold the screen on, but the replacement piece that RPS sent is had all that was necessary, including a Allen wrench, which I appreciate that. And anyhow, I didn't take but maybe 15 minutes to open the thing up, put the new one in, and put it back together. And we were finished by 10 o'clock. So it was less than 2 hours between the time we started, fixed it, got it back in the well. So I'm so thankful for it. I really didn't run into any real problems on that. I did not test the pump before we put it back in. We put it in on faith, hoping that it would go ahead and run, and it did. So I'm pleased about that. It's put in the ground. It's neat, very neat. It's been keeping that, the 2,000 gallon tank and that 11,000, 12,000 gallon tank down the hill, all full of water there. And that little pump can fill it up in 2 days. And that's, you know, that's great in the summertime. And I had the little power supply that is sold also. And I would recommend that to anybody as just an extra help. But anyhow, I was powering it with that rather than the arrays. And, you know, it just made me smile when I saw that water coming out.